From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the gold markets, and you can see we have started off the week rather negative, but we are getting close to the 1205 level, 1200 level, and this is a market that I think is going to have to test 1200. Once we do, if we break down below there, it's a very negative turn of events. However, it could be a buying opportunity for the buy and hold community. So if you're looking to pick up gold on the cheap, 1200, you're area, I would do so with very small bits and pieces, though. If we break $20 below there, I think we unwind to 1140 and then eventually 1000, where I'd be even more bullish.